I am Bobby Jones, and you're listening to Real Gospel with the best. He's called the X-Man.
Welcome back to Real Gospel. My name is the X-Man, your radio minister of music. I'm joined on Real Gospel by the, how do I explain if you're just joining us? He is a hip-hop extraordinaire. His name is Domino, and he graced the R&B / hip-hop charts in the 90s and 2000s with some great hip-hop music, but now he's a soldier for Christ. Yes, indeed. Domino. Can you speak a word to those persons right now listening? They may be part of a gang. Maybe they're contemplating being in a gang. Maybe they're trying to get out of a gang and they're just stuck. Speak to those people now and just sort of let God do what God does through you, because, you know, they really need to hear from you, because you've been there. You've been there.
Yes, sir. Well, first of all, you know, I always look at this verse. You know, I don't know the book back and forth. I'm not a white robe type person. I'm just a person to be here for the vehicle to spread the gospel. Okay. I look at this verse from Proverbs, verse 3 and 5. You know, it says to acknowledge God in all you do, and He will guide you in all things. Now, you can take that lightly, or you can take it for what it is. Me being going through this, was a lot more deeper as far as the street goes when I was growing up, because it had rules to it. And, you know, we get out there and we think that whatever we see in the streets is what it is. Well, this wheel has never been reinvented. And you will find that most of your OGs, period, that they've been through the war, the real war of the streets, are those out there trying to make a difference today. So you can save your time, save your life, save your mama a few tears and a few funerals, and pay attention to somebody that's been through it already. You know, each day you wake up is just a day to get it right. That's the new single. So, you know, when you're getting up and you're feeling like you got to be a part of something, see, because 9 times out of 10, we all know right from wrong. But it's always easier to do wrong than right. We got to figure this out. This is the world that we live in. It's always going to feel easier to do wrong than right. But you'll find out, you can find out in an easy way or a hard way, that most of the people that's been through this in this gangbang capital, out here on any level, may not have just been gangbang, just might have been out here just doing things that they knew they shouldn't do. They'll find out that, you know, the main ones that had the heart, they are here trying to make a difference, because they realize this is not what's supposed to be happening. This is what's killing our society. The salvation to a whole nother world, to the original world, was for us to, you know, love one another and do this the way that we're supposed to do it. I'm out here daily. I'm dealing with, whether it's, you know, ex-cons, Bloods, Crips, whatever. Even people in the church that have never been through the game before. We holding hands on a major level, and it's because of the Christ life. It's just words inside of that book that can lead us in the direction that we need to go in. Like I said, this is not reinventing the wheel. This has always been here for us. The difference is that nobody's pushing it to a level to where as we can respect it, or from the people that we do respect. So I just feel like it's my job right now to do my piece, and my piece is going to touch those that I think that have been through the same thing I've been through. So, as, like I said, as a youngster, as an older person, if you're trying to live that life, don't find out the hard way that it ain't for you. Listen to me. Listen to the stories. Go to your OGs. Find out what the business is. They'll let you know. Get on your knees. Pray. That spirit up there is waiting on you. You know what I'm saying? Waiting on you to give you a difference in your life. So I'm going to leave it at that. You know what I'm saying? Be 100. Don't be 95, 90%. Be 100 with who you are. You know what I'm saying? And being 100 with who you are, that automatically eliminates the gang bang. Trust what I tell you. Be 100. 100 is Christ. Amen.
Amen. See, that there it is right there. The one and only OG of God, Domino. How can the listeners, how can the people find out more about you, about your ministry, and also about the project?
just go to OGDomino.com. We're going to be putting everything up. We actually was ahead of the gun. And you know, you the first interview, right?
Yeah.
You know that.
Thank you. Yes. Thank you so much.
Yeah. Excellent. First one. So, you know, we was ahead of the gun. But, yeah, they can go to OGDomino.com, pull me up, as well as we releasing the record through the Sony Red. So, be looking forward to it as a Sony project. We'll have it hit all the stores worldwide as of, I think, this. So, just be looking out if they want to get the album, et cetera, et cetera. And leave me an email too, ogdomino@gmail.com. Well, when you go to my website, it'll tell you the Twitter information, et cetera. So, I just appreciate you guys for listening. I hope I can come to your town soon.
Amen.
I'll feed you the word through. Through melody. All right.
Amen. Hello. Amen. My brother, thank you so much for spending time with us on Real Gospel.
Yeah, my pleasure. My pleasure.
This is the Seventh Day Adventist Church. Declare your name. My name is the X-Man, your radio minister of music, and this is Real Gospel.
My protection. attacking every day, but I'm watching while I pray. No matter the attack, I won't turn back, 'cause this means war.
And you're listening to Real Gospel with the X-Man. Keep it locked.
Cross.
She's back. That's brand new music from Tasha Cobbs, Jesus Saves. And the song, that song is taking off all over the country, soon all over the world. Watch out for that dynamic praise and worship leader. Bring her to your ministry. I'm telling you, Tasha is no joke. Before Tasha Cobbs, it was Charles Jenkins and Fellowship Chicago with War. This means war. You know, that's an old song, and I didn't realize it till I went back and did a little research on the song Battle Cry. This means war. Are you at war? You better believe we're always at war, but the victory has already been won. That's what the cross was all about. Amen. I hear somebody saying amen back to me out there. Yeah. Look, I've got more great gospel music for you on the way. Some of the best on the planet. Simply the best, I promise you. I'm the X-Man, your radio minister of music, and this program right here, oh, wow, you better ask somebody. It's real gospel.